I'm sorry, Sparta. When I learned that my mothers were close, I came to watch.
We have special plans for you, my son.
All this effort, and you still fail. Come, sisters. We will break him within the walls of Hecatoncheires.
Kratos found himself defeated, and this time no Olympian would come to his aid. Satisfied, the sisters returned home with their prize. Within the walls of their prison, they would delve into the broken warrior's soul and entice Kratos back to his place as a servant of Ares.
It has been too long.
Never.